Saturday, strolling around the opposing team, scoring goals like you never seen. It's a champagne team for the everyday fun. It's a jamboree for the singing man. Singing for joy and singing for goal. It's a special song for the football school.
Sing it out, ring it out.
Wherever you are on this most pleasant evening, there has been a clamour to get inside the ground tonight for a much anticipated game. The roads outside of the stadium have been bumper to bumper with traffic. The car parks are full. There is a torrent of humankind making its way from the nearby station, and we expect every seat to be filled. An atmosphere of great expectation and excitement. So what a stage for the players to take to here ahead of such an important game. West Bromwich have opted for a 4-5-1 formation, it appears, Jim.
Well, the lone striker has to be prepared to do some of the work himself, but essentially he needs two of the three central midfielders to make runs beyond him and trust that the wide men can service the penalty box and make those link-up runs from out to in. He should get plenty of support with this setup.
There's the whistle, and here we go. So, Jim, who would you identify as the key man in this fixture?
Yeah, Kevin De Bruyne. He's just one of the best strikers of the ball you'll ever see, and that applies just as much to his passing game as it does to his shooting prowess. He generally likes to keep the...
Hits one! That was a given. It always was.
Yeah, it looks simple, Peter, but it requires intelligent use of space and good understanding to pull it off.
West Bromwich take the early advantage. Gundogan,
Zinchenko,
and it's Sterling. Bernardo Silva, Kyle Walker, De Bruyne. Gets it back. That always looked inevitable. The defence dealt with that really well. Ruben Dias goes back to base. Ederson gets it upfield.
Great strength, too strong for his opponent.
He ran himself into trouble there. Free kick given away. Livermore. And it's Snodgrass. Brzezinski. Clears it out of harm's way. And it's been taken straight back. A great goes for goal!
Looked a likely outcome.
That's just a great finish, but it's down to very clever movement. You can see this has been obviously worked on the training ground. He knew exactly where he wanted the ball, and it all came good.
So that's two now without reply.
We're looking at a very different game now. The command has been established.
Good challenge, he just stood firm. Bernardo Silva. De Bruyne. And it's played forward. Zinchenko. Plays it out to the wing. Up for a header! Look, that's really good defending. Played it again. Towering header! What a sensational save from Ederson! Hoists it forward. Gabriel Jesus. And it's Brzezinski. It's a decent ball. And the finish! Oh, that's a terrific save from the keeper.
Oh, that's a sparkling save. Absolutely sparkling. His reflexes were ultra sharp.
And the referee has brought play back and showed him a yellow card. Sterling. Zinchenko. And there's the end of the first half. Any strong opinions on the first half?
Well, it's looking pretty straightforward, Peter. They've got themselves into a very good position, so why dither from here when they can repeat their first half success with another show of strength?
West Bromwich go in at half-time on a comfortable two-goal cushion. Already up and running for the second half. Fernandinho battles to win it back. Now the counter. And here's Livermore. Snodgrass. Cut out in the nick of time. Zinchenko plays it forward. Livermore. Grzycki.
This defence is wary about opposition pace.
So they're just not getting too tight?
Yeah, they know that if they step up, their keeper could get a whole lot busier.
Out to the left it goes. The sort of defending that is going to upset the opposition. It already has, actually.
Yeah, and the fact that he's registered, Peter, simply encourages more attention of a closer nature.
Gundogan. Fernandinho drives it forward. Well, that's a foul. Free kick's been given. And it's Aguero! Straight at the keeper.
That's just literally playing into his hands.
Tries to get it forward quickly. Just brushed off the ball there. Sterling. Livermore. And it's Grzycki. Forward it goes. Sterling. Fernandinho looks to dink one in. Jake Livermore plays it forward. Now it's Grzycki. He's had a shot! Grzycki has been caught there. It's a foul. West Bromwich with a chance here to increase their lead. He certainly looks like he's trying the shot.
Denied by a great piece of goalkeeping.
Well, I thought a starting position was good, and that helped the keeper to judge the flight of the ball and deal with it well.
Grzycki. Plays it out to the flank. Snodgrass. Get that clear. There is some activity down on the touchline. It seems there's going to be a change.
Well, you have to feel a little for the player being taken off here. I think he's been made the scapegoat after that, but I guess something had to be done. I suppose it did need a little change.
And here's Snodgrass. Well, that looks a foul. Yep, referee's given it.
Well, it was deliberate, it was cynical, and you have to understand the frustration of being denied a clear opportunity, but it had to be done.
West Bromwich looking to pull clear here. He'll fancy himself from here. He's gone for goal! Just off target.
Good effort, very good effort. He would have at least wanted to make the keeper work, though.
De Bruyne. Mondi. Oh, they've seen lots of the ball. Time to go for it a bit of creativity and adventure. 2 minutes to be added on. João Cancelo, and it's Bernardo Silva. Gundogan. Fernandinho lobs it in gently. Bernardo Silva. And Bernardo Silva!
Oh, no shortage of confidence there.
He's the one player you want on the ball running at defences, and that's precisely why.
Barkley with the clearance. Loses his balance and loses the ball. Whistle's gone, that's a foul. Time. Dispatched expertly, nicely done. Manchester give themselves a chance. And that is that. West Bromwich not on top. Hard fought, impossible to predict. In the end, though, only the result mattered. Can you look back on the game then, Jim?
Well, I have to admit, Peter, that I had this marked down as a draw at best, but their tactical approach and industry was superb.